Jim Munley's World of Weather, clicked on to long range weather forecast discussion for November 23rd through December 5th. This is our current pattern. This is at the start of November 23rd to 27th. And we have a ridge here, trough in the east, ridge in the east and over the North Atlantic near Greenland. But the pattern will start to revert back to a trough in the west and a ridge in the east. And this will occur with a strong upper low digs through the Intermountain West in response to another upstream trough and ridge configuration across Alaska, Northeast Pacific, and Western Canada. During this time period, the indices of the NAO, the AO, and the PNA index are forecast to be positive, and temperatures are forecast to be about 10 to 25 degrees below normal in the Rockies and the Plains. Go look now at the period for November 26th to the 30th. Here at the 26th, the pattern this period will feature a ridge over West Canada, and a trough in the west, and a ridge in the east. Here's our trough, here's our ridge. And we're going to go to the 30th. And this is the GFS. Kind of has like a trough here, very strong positive height anomalies across this area. And a trough here, ridge along the east coast. Now this was forecast to happen during this time and force the ridge to the east. But I don't think that's going to happen, at least not now. So during this forecast period, we're going to take a look at the rest of the models. And they're not available. Here's the European deterministics, ridge, trough configuration across the nation. Here is the European ensembles and then the Canadian. But look at this relatively flat flow. The Canadian is hinting at a possible split flow in the west. So is the, European ensemble has split flow in the west with an upper low here across the center, up across the Intermountain West. So during this forecast period, I'm forecasting below normal temperatures here, above normal temperatures for this region. Across this area here, I'm forecasting temperatures to be about 10 degrees below normal. And across here, temperatures to be about 4 to 6 degrees above normal for precipitation. Forecasting below normal precipitation here along the east coast, above normal temperatures for this region. I don't have the model that showed the anomalies right now. I've been having computer issues, so that's why it's a little brief this time. Okay, next is the period for December 1st to the 5th. Here we are at the 1st. This is the GFS. Still has a trough here. Strong positive height anomalies across Western Canada. And then we go forward. It kind of flattens out. The ridge kind of has near to below normal heights here. And we go to the 4th, still the same, still has a split flow. We take a look at the European ensembles has a trough rig configuration, split flow, and so does the Canadian, but the flow is not as amplified as before. It still has, I think the pattern's going to be more like this. So during this forecast period, I am forecasting below normal temperatures for the plains, the Pacific coast. Here I'm expecting anomalies to be about 48 degrees below normal, above normal temperatures here. And here temperatures will be about 4 to 6 degrees above normal for precipitation, forecasting below normal precipitation here and above normal precipitation for this region. That is the long-range weather forecast discussion for December 23rd through December 5th. Thanks for coming, Jim Munley's World of Weather, and have a good day.